guys, day three, after some slight technical difficulties last night, hitting up the guitar tracks today, hopefully getting them all done, maybe lay down a little bit of vocals. We'll see how much we can do. Movies. I had nothing to do. Studio rocks.
How about popcorn?
Chris used to come to all the local shows back when the days were simpler.
We're here with the most dangerous of animal species, the lead guitarist.
That's probably one of the more difficult
things. They're very sloppy.
Alright, I'd like to thank Chris for letting me use his beautiful guitar. Brian for letting me use that beautiful guitar. And then Micah for letting me use that sexy amp over there.
Don't think I'm going to sit and complain when there's so many good things left to say. But watch closely as I refrain from forgetting who I am.
I'm gonna say
singing into a microphone. Be quiet. It makes you loud.
What are you gonna do?
Night when the sky and the stars meet, it's too late now, don't turn around. Whoa.
And I don't like how it seems like anything and everything is always for the band. For the band. And I don't like how it seems like anything and everything is always for the band.
To me, I think you've misplaced your identity. 'Cause what you